Today we'll discuss the next part of D and F block elements. When these are the D block elements are 3D, 4D and 5D. That means fast transition series, that is 3D. Second transition series 4D, third transition series that is 5D. So first 3D transition elements are scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, ferrous, cobalt, nickel, copper, zinc. First transition element atomic number 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So from 21 to 30, first transition series, that is scandium to zinc elements are present, and these are known as 3D block in transition element. Within that, zinc is not a transition element of those. Zinc is not a transition element. Why? Because it has full fill orbital. Zinc 30 has a d10 orbital. That means full filled orbital. Then we can say it is a full filled orbital in both ground state as well as in oxidized state, so that they cannot participate in D block. So that we can say that zinc element is not a transition element. So that another concept is coming, that is electronic configuration of D block elements. The electronic configuration of D block elements is, we can say scandium, that is 21, we can say argon 18, 4s2, 3d1. So how can it happen? The general electron configuration of transition element are, if I take argon 18, NH2, N-1, NS1 or 2, maybe 1 to 2, and N-1 into D, 1 into 1 minus 1 to 10. So this is the general electron configuration. How? When it is like N means here N is 4s2, N minus 1 means 4 minus 1, that will be 3. 4s2, 4s1 or 2 to 3d, 1 to 10. And argon is fixed. This is the general electronic configuration of block elements. Because when I take it, it is the general electronic configuration. If I take scandium. Scandium, firstly we say argon 18, then next is 4s, either 1 to 2, but 4s you have to take 2, because 4s2, that means s orbital has maximum number of electron, that is 2, and it is 18 in 18 plus 2, that will be 20, and the remaining 1 electron, so that it is present in the d subshell, and we can say it is a d block element. So that the electron configuration of a scandium is 4s2 3d1.